Come on! Look at the butt. Yes! Yes! Hello guys! Welcome back to a new episode of Gaming Sessions. And finally, I'm posting a new episode because it has been so long. I don't remember when was the last video actually from this session. So I'm so sorry. And Lesney Debbie, I don't know if she steals or he or she, I think it's a she, okay. I don't know if she steals a subscriber of my channel, I hope so. She asked me 1 year ago, I'm so sorry, really, 1 year ago is so long, to play Life is Strange, and I was so excited, and I still so excited to play this game because I've seen so many people playing it and it seems so cool. And basically, you have a story and you have options, like answers, different answers. And if you click in one answer, it will change completely the final, you know? I don't know if you guys understand. And this has episodes and I want to play just one episode because then the video will be so long. And yes, I've played this game just one day, maybe like 3 hours I played, but it was a while ago and I don't remember, guys. So I'm so sorry for just bringing this now, but I think it's better later than never. So I don't want this video to be too long. So I'm gonna play episode one and I'm so excited to play this with you guys because yes, I'm very excited. So let's see what's going on. Ooh, this is so cool. This is like a scary game and I love it. I think I'm gonna use my earphones. Wait a second. Oh my gosh, she's, oh yeah, I remember. Is she dead? No, she fainted. Yep, I remember this. Oh, baby, are you okay? She's so cute. Guys, I seriously love her. She's so cute.
Where am I? What's happening?
I don't know, tell me. Where are you? I wanna know. It's like a forest. So scary. I should have posted this on Halloween.
There's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
Yeah, yes, and call someone.
Please let me make it there.
Alright, so I don't remember how to play this, so I think like this. Oh my god, you're so slow. How can I run? Okay, she can't run because she's scared as hell and she just fainted. So let's go. This hella scary, but I love this. Oh my god, the winds are so strong, she can't even walk. Really guys, I should have posted this on Halloween. Oh my god, what I'm doing. I think the lighthouse is over there, yeah. Yes, I'm right. Oh my god, it's like a thunderstorm. Thunderstorm? I don't remember what to say that. Sorry guys. Oh my god. She's just said a swear word. I think I'm gonna use swear words in this game, okay? So, get ready. Sorry. For the language. Yeah. Oh my god! Whoa. Oh, okay, it was a dream.
Film,
yeah, I remember this.
Of time.
But she's in a class.
About photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool.
Yes, you're not dead.
Okay.
To shadow. From color to chiaroscuro.
Son of a bitch.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
It wasn't a dream, it was actually a nightmare, but that's okay. So let's look.
Why Arvis?
I don't remember how to play this, so. Yep, okay. Let's look really.
Look at this crap.
Okay.
How can I show this?
Okay, just click it in this.
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Oh, actually the photo is very cute. So, yep, I like the photo. Let's go back.
Isn't that too easy?
I want to read the journal. Let's read it. October 1, my favorite month, the best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into tiny flames. Okay, this is like a diary, so I'm thinking I'm not gonna read this. Or should I? I'm not gonna read this, so let's go back. Oh, it has like little pictures. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I see. Ooh! So she, her name is Max. Say she is! I love this, it's so cool. Okay, so she wanna be a photographer, and she has actually good cameras. I mean, photos. Oh, we have a message of our dad, wishing her happy birthday. Check our account. All right, how can I go back? Back here, I think, yeah, Kate. Oh, it's okay. Oh, this is like a conversation, let's see. Okay, so, all right. Hanging out, oh, mom. Oh, Maxine. Beautiful name, I'm just kidding. Back. Warren, who, right. Oh, okay. But, oh, all right, is this like, oh, I see. Don't ignore this message. Of course, we just ignored. Okay, so we are ignoring Warren. I think I said the name right. Let's exit this. Yeah. What else? She had a brilliant eye. Let's look.
I do love my analog camera.
Another.
I should take a quick picture now.
Okay.
I prefer.
Let's take a selfie. Why not?
Me too. He captured the essence of post-war beach.
You know, I'm feeling it.
Taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
Oh, God.
The photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry.
Glad to know.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that came to the first...
I don't know. I did know. I'm gonna say I did know, because...
You either know this or not, Max.
Oh my God, so rude.
Who knows their stuff.
Louis really?
The French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
What a bitch. Okay, I hate you. Definitely I hate you.
The process brought out fine detail in people's faces.
I don't like you, girl. What else can I do? Okay, the class
guys,
just finished.
Submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world.
So ooh, I want to be there. Oh, I think so that Melissa, photo is for the contest. So I think, yeah, that's cool.
I see you pretending not to.
Oh, sorry, I was ignoring you, just like I ignore Warren. Why not? Okay. It's, so, I think I'm gonna talk to the teacher. Oh my God, why? Hassle? I hate this girl so much. Like, can I just look at her?
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Oh, Max thinks she bullies her, maybe. So I'm gonna speak with him like, bitch, get out! I wanna talk to the teacher just like you can talk to him. So hi, bye, bye.
Mr. Jefferson,
why did you say excuse me?
Excuse you.
No, Victor.
No, bitch.
Excuse us.
Oh, he likes us. Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a lie.
Oh, yeah. I'm better photographer than that bitch here. Showing the ass. I don't like her.
You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have
we do have.
To frame the world only the way you envision it.
Now, oh. He's so cool, I love him. He's actually cute, so.
That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Oh, thank you. Let's see here. Pictures. Let's see some photos that people took. Oh my god, the lighthouse. Ugh, no. No, the lighthouse. No way. More pictures. Let's look to all the pictures we can.
The forest around here always looks mysterious.
Oh my god, girl. It was just a nightmare, please. For God's sake. Oh, a TV. Should we see that?
Has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
Okay, this is so worrying.
Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
What should I choose? Oh, let's photo this. Why not? What does it say? Something Amber forever, love forever. Who's in love with? Notebook. Oh, let's look.
Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive.
Me. Me in life. Just kidding. Oh, because people are just childish, girl. I'm gonna use this just because I hate her.
She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Ooh. Oh my god, that's so expensive for a camera. Like, what? Oh, I'm gonna read it. Ooh. Really? That's so expensive. No way. No damn way. I think that's too expensive. Oh, photo equipment.
They have carbon fiber tripods here. The whole head even has a pan lock.
God, okay.
Such a photo nerd.
I think, you know, Max is like my father, because my father is a photographer and he's so obsessed with photography and videos. Oh, what the hell? Let's use this.
Somebody was already working on this.
Cool. Oh, it's actually cool. I like it. Obviously, it's a little bit blurry, but yeah, I think the photo is actually good. Oh, who are you? Kate. Wait, Kate wasn't that girl we just texted. I think she is. I'm gonna speak to her, like, hi. 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 Oh my god. Was she crying? You seem so quiet today. Like, tell me what's going on.
Just thinking too much.
Yep. Okay, she loves tea, so.
Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Bitch about life, love it.
I have to go over homework.
What the hell? She looks like she was crying a lot. I don't think she's okay. But, paper ball. Oh, that paper ball.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Dear Kate, we love your porn video. Oh my god, Kate! What the hell? Oh my god, why have you done this, Kate? That's why you're looking like trash. She's so gorgeous, she is looking like trash. I don't know what else should we see here. There's nothing actually. We can go here. A camera. Let's look at the camera.
Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster.
Well, that monster.
20 grand for that camera. I bet he gets pristine digital images.
Cool.
I'll dig my little instant camera.
All right. Can I just? How can I'm gonna leave the class if I can. I don't. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna open and leave.
Tell me how cute I looked, Jack.
I was about to.
Welcome to the real world.
Yep. Huh. Boring people everywhere. Oh my god. Sorry, guys. Okay. Normal teenagers in America. In my opinion.
Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
You do look. Sorry. Okay, so the game just started now. Oh my god, this is so cool.
She's so fucking shy.
Yes, that's me in school, like, listening to music. Yo. So cool! I love this game already. I've played this, but I don't remember everything, so. Let's go, girl! Yes, walk to the fame! Okay, I'm just gonna play the episode one, and I'm so sorry if you guys are listening to some background noises, but it ain't my fault. Okay, so let's go. And oh, these like people. Oh, we can look at them. Do you think I should look at them? Let's see what happens.
She doesn't hang out with a lot of people.
Alright, it's like observing. Who is who? Justin? What?
That's
Bieber?
Dana talking to. I think his name is Justin.
Who's Dana?
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader.
Oh, she's actually very cute. Oh my god. Oh, why Logan? Why the hell are you bullying her?
Auntie's a Vortex Club member.
Did you? That just. Okay. Daniel? Who are you, Daniel? Why are you being bullied?
He's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
Broke.
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Oh, okay. Warren was the one we were ignoring, so, cool, actually. Oh, Halloween. Do you see that? Yeah, we should have, posted. I should, not you. I should have posted this video on Halloween because it's so related to Halloween. Let's look. Oh, missing person. Who is missing? Rachel! Oh, she's so beautiful. What? Oh. Poor her. I think we should go to the bathroom. I think this is the girls. Yes, that's the girls' bathroom. I'm going to the bathroom. Hey, let's go. Enter. Let's wash the face like she said she wanted.
Good. Nobody can see my meltdown.
My meltdown? Me? This is me life, oh my god. I love Max like so much. So let's wash. Where can we wash? Okay, here. Why just here? We could use those things, but no. Let's use this.
Stop torturing yourself.
Come on, your foot is so good. Yes, you have a gift. You're so talented. More than that.
Fuck it.
Girl. Don't! Why? Why do you do that? What happened?
Closes,
oh, butterfly! I love butterflies. It's like, so
something
cute.
Something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Oh, it's beautiful. Let's take a photo! Oh my god, a photo. So beautiful. Oh my god. She looks so cute. The butterfly. Oh, that bully boy. What that?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Oh, okay.
Don't be scared. You own this.
Psycho? He's psycho?
Blow it up. You're the boss.
No, you're not the boss. Stop bullying people.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now. Let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh my god.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can
see
my headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
Oh my god.
Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to him.
So he sells drugs.
Who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with?
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing
my
down.
God, he's a drug dealer.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going
oh my
to
God.
Get hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
What the hell? What the hell just happened? Oh, it killed her. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What the fuck?
Yeah, same reaction.
I was
okay. Yes, you were.
He shot that poor girl.
Yes, that happened.
I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Okay, you have superpowers. Yes, I remember this. Oh my god.
This lecture.
Oh my god, she basically she back she went back to the past, you know?
This is real.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Yes, you can.
Can I actually reverse time?
Yes, you can reverse time.
Because of her images.
Right, okay, the right mouse button to rewind. Okay. Oh my god, this could be faster. Let's go, girl. You can do this. You can do this.
I did it. I actually did it. Photographer
who perfectly captured. She's so cool. I wish I could have this, like, to go back in time. That would be awesome.
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna take the selfie again. So that girl is not gonna answer my question, like, very well.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
It's called a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition.
Oh my god.
Max has a gift.
Yes, she does.
It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Yes, you can. Can you just give me that superpower?
Can I save her?
Yes, you can save her. So go ahead, girl. Be a hero. Yes.
Now, Max.
Yes.
Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation.
Yes, I do want.
Tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
I have to use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Me.
But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Oh no.
Shit. Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
I hate this girl.
What if I rewind again?
So much! I'm sorry, but I'm going back in time. I would like to say a swear word right now, but I don't want to swear that much. But, girl, you don't know who are messing with. Girl, I hate you. So let's go back and rewind this.
Max, since you've
captured. Okay, I'm gonna skip this, okay? And, I'm gonna.
The Daguerrean process.
Tell
us. By a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing.
Oh, nice. Yes! Oh, yes, bitch! I'm better than you, girl. I have superpowers and you don't have superpowers. You just have money.
You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters.
Yep.
Max is so far away.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly
I should have
San Francisco, where you'll be by the art world. And
send that photo for the contest. So yeah.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too.
Oh yes, my god, it's so cool.
See you pretending not to see me.
I hate that girl. Like,
please,
look at her.
I'm not crazy.
Back.
I'm not dreaming.
Yep, you're not dreaming.
I'm an everyday hero.
Don't talk to them anymore. Just save the girl, please. Let's go.
Don't even think about leaving until we talk about your entry.
Why? Oh my god.
What photography's future stars avoid.
Yes, I know. I'm not avoiding.
I'm avoiding just
biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment.
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said,
oh my god, John Lennon.
While you're busy making other plans.
I love John Lennon. Oh my god, you're a Beatles fan. I love you. So let's go. Really? Really?
Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
All right, I'm going to speak with him.
Excuse me.
Mr. Oh gosh, I need to save that girl.
Excuse you.
No,
shut
Victoria.
The hell
Excuse
up,
us.
Girl.
I'd never let one of photography's future.
Yes, I'm gonna skip this. John Lennon said, like,
I think John Lennon once said that
Life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Oh yes, girl.
We're on fire today.
Huh.
All the right answers. Good.
Yes, because I can go back in time. That's why I'm slaying this all. Okay, thank you so much for the compliment. Let's open the door and leave this and save the girl. Yes, you do have time.
Please, I can't tell anybody.
Okay, if I use shift, I can go faster. All right, oh my god, I needed this. Yes, girl. I'm leaving. I need to use the bathroom.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Yes, wash the face.
I washed my face.
Yes, you did.
I shredded my photo.
Unfortunately, see? Yes. Yes.
And I took a photo.
Yes, you did.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell
everybody. Oh my god, that guy is an asshole. We need to save her.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where did you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Fast.
What's happening again? I need a hammer to break it open.
Oh my god, how can I break this? Move. Oh my god, I can move this.
Your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
What? I need a hammer to break. Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can.
Oh my god, I couldn't. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, what the hell? I need to be faster.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
Okay, move. Oh my god. Okay guys, I'm not talking because I need to beat this. Oh god. I can't believe. No. Wait guys, I'm not talking because I don't know. I can find my pointer or mouse, whatever you want to call that. So let's move. I can do this. See, I can choose it. Oh my god. Take. Oh my god. Be fast. I couldn't. Oh, I'm not talking because I can't do this. What the hell? I don't know what's happening, but I, as you can see, I can find the mouse. I can select to do the things. Okay, I have it already. So, hammer. Yes, girl, save it. Save. Yes, freak. I save you, girl. You should be thankful.
Another shitty day.
Oh my god. How the hell?
This cannot be real.
Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
I saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Yes, leave.
Do not freak out.
Yes, I'm freaking out. Come on, girl. Go.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Girls okay. Always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
Shut the hell up. I just saved a girl.
Here, mister, or are you hiding something? Huh?
No, I'm not hiding.
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. Huh? The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your...
Oh, yes, it's that one. Don't mess with me, boy. I'm the best. From this school. So, where should I go? Should I talk to this guy? I think I'm gonna talk with him. Hi, let's speak.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
My future, all right.
Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max,
talk to me. I think I'm gonna report him because he can't have a gun. Okay? He's dangerous to everyone, so I'm gonna report him.
I just
Sorry.
Saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Yeah.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened.
Yes, I'm telling you the truth. Why the hell would I lie to you?
And one of Blackwell's most honored students.
I don't want to know that, okay? I just want him just very far away from me.
Then he left.
Why? She's not telling the truth.
Are you going to bust him?
This is serious charge.
Oh my god. Why? She didn't tell that that was that girl. She almost got killed.
Later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class.
Alright.
Of course this academic drama didn't do anything since the Prescott family owned
Oh my god! I can go back in time. Alright. Okay. Perfect. Not perfect, but I think you get it. Oh my god, this episode is so long. So what's happening? Okay, so this is the school. It's pretty cool, actually. Oh, yes. Too bad, it ain't my fault. Ha, ha. Who is she? I'm gonna speak with her.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Of course. Yeah, sure.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Madsen, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus.
Oh my god.
Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
I agree with the cameras.
Doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities. This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy.
Okay, but there are people with guns, so
Native Americans who founded this land.
Oh, okay, girl. But
peace, not fear and violence.
You know, we should have cameras, so I'm gonna put this. I guess this sounds funny.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts.
Okay, girl.
There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture,
but I think the cameras will be safer. So.
Campus from going back to 1984.
I'm not gonna sign.
Miss Grant, I totally respect your passion and knowledge, but some security cameras make me feel a little safer.
Yes.
I'm not against security, Max. We should all be concerned when private space becomes public. Your generation has been tricked to think everything.
I agree with cameras, so. Okay, this action will have consequences. I really don't care because I want some cameras. But there's another thing.
I gotta read Warren's text before he blows my phone up.
Yes, yeah, because he keeps texting. Alright. Hello? Okay, they'll meet. Okay.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Okay, so I'm gonna get to my dorm. Okay, so if I press tab, I go to journal. Okay, I get it. So let's go faster, because she walks very slowly. Come on, girl. Okay. Okay, what I was saying, I don't know if the cameras will show that we have superpowers to go back in time, so that can be dangerous for us. But guys, there are people with guns, that's not cool, and people bullying, that's not cool, so I'm against all of that, so that's why I didn't sign the petition. And yeah,
I'm gonna go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
All right, so let's go to the room. I think the room is here. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, hi, girl. Hi, let's speak with her, because I really need to speak with her. I don't need, I just want to.
Hi, Max.
Oh, hi. How are you?
How are you doing? Fantastic. I'm by myself.
Maybe she's a friend of that girl who was almost killed.
Club. I think you're better off reading Chick Lit. Good point. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay, so the girls are here. I'm gonna talk to them because, excuse me, I wanna go to my room. Let's speak with this bitch.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Selfie hoe? Who are calling hoe, bitch?
Even Mark.
I hate this girl so much. She's so fucking annoying. She's bullying me.
You could barely even say that.
You don't mess with me, girl. I'm more powerful than you, girl. Really? Can you just get out?
You know all the answers. I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Really? You are moving, yes.
Hold that pose.
Girl.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media.
I hate this girl.
Why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
What a bitch. I hate this girl so much. I remember, I think there was something.
I can give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
I know there was something very cool to make. Like, we're gonna bully her, literally. But okay, she deserves
where
it.
Where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
I don't remember. I think we had to go. Excuse me. We have to go here, yes. Okay. I think we could be here and look at this, I guess.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
I don't remember how. Let's see. Let's just bully her, literally. She deserves it. She's so stupid. I hate her so much. Yes, I know.
I missed something. I better rewind.
All right, let's rewind again.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Girl. Okay.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's see if this works.
What I'm gonna do? I don't get it. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't remember. I remember this scene, but I don't remember how to do this. So guys, let's wait. Come on. Come on, boy. Be faster. You're so slow. Like, come on. Look at the bat. Yes. Yes.
Close, but no cigar.
Oh,
they
really?
Have to be right under the bucket.
I think it was with the sprinkler. It was something with the sprinkler. Okay, I'm gonna use this.
What the hell? Are you kidding?
I love this.
Look at this. Chill, Victoria. Just water.
I love this.
Water on my cashmere. How much this fucking outfit cost? You look great. I can't even chill on the stuff.
I look like a wet puppy. I love this. I'm gonna take a photo of this. I think we can take a photo. It didn't work at all. So maybe we need to put the bucket. Yes, the bucket and then the water. I think that might work. So, yep, I'm doing this. Yes. Skip.
Okay, let's see if this works.
I don't think, but let's see. When is the stairs? It's not the stairs, I don't remember the name. But okay, so let's go ahead and use this.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
I think this is gonna work,
water
so.
On my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs? You look great. I can't even chill on the steps.
I think this is gonna work. Wait a second. Yes! I made it! I love this game so much. Like, look at this bitch getting wet and...
No way! No fucking way!
Okay,
Victoria.
Yes!
pain is not good for hair, no?
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Oh, what the bitch! I hate her!
We'll get some towels, we'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Yes, don't mess with Max, bitches! Cause Colleen is controlling you. Yeah, I'm very intelligent. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna speak with her.
Hey, Victoria.
Oh, hi, baby. Make fun of. I'm gonna make fun of her. Because she makes fun of me, too.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
I love it. Ah, so much better.
No filter needed before I post this.
Oh, yes!
Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Oh my god.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Oh yes, you should have.
I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
I really don't care. No one messes with me. Oh yes, no one, no one, no one. I'm not gonna sing, I don't wanna sing. So where is my room? Where is my room? Oh, Courtney! Kardashian! I don't think so. I'm sorry. Oh, my room! A teddy bear! Oh, so cute! A guitar! Oh, she's so hot! I love it.
Sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Oh, I know. I can feel you. So, I think we need the camera, I guess. But what else? What's happening here? No, it wasn't false, actually, but okay, whatever. I'm gonna use this.
I look so pathetic.
Yes, you do. Back. Where is the camera? I don't know.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama.
Yes, you are.
Drink up.
Yes, drink up, girl. The plant's like a girl, you know. Oh, this action will have consequences? All right. Whatever. Okay. Oh my god, I need the drive. It wasn't the camera, it was the drive. Of course, because she has the camera, because the photography class. Okay, so I need to go to her place, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot,
man. Really? I need to hurry up, girl.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Can I speak with you?
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What a bitch. What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting
with... Oh, my God.
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Because she's my
you
friend.
Never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
What
That's
the hell?
I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Watson.
Juliet Watson.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care.
Woo,
so
girl!
How did you find out about
oh me? My god! I knew
Victoria,
it. Oh, I don't remember, but I just she looked like a
according to Victoria,
Watson. So
she saw the sext, and Zachary
sext.
Won't answer his phone.
I love this.
Once Dana admits it, she can go straight to hell.
Oh my god! Can I? I'm gonna speak with her because I really
not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Oh my god! Let's go to the Victoria's room because I really wanna go because I think she's guilty. So let's go. And let's look. Oh, just cameras. Let's see the cameras.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens.
Yep, that's her.
I hate you, Victoria.
Laptop, let's check the laptop. Let's use it, because why not?
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
Me. I think you are a hipster, so yeah. Why does she have that poster?
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
Maybe she killed her. We never know.
I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space.
That's why she's very... Oh, we're gonna mess up. Oh my god, yes.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria.
Oh my god, I love these guys. This here. Oh my god, the photos. Let's see what... oh yes. Oh yes, girl. I'm gonna photo this because this is epic. I know we have proofs we have done this, but I really don't care. Like, this is amazing. Like, yo for you, bitch. I hate that girl. So let's see the computer again. By the way, yeah, I looked again to the computer.
Retina screen laptop.
And she found an email that proves.
And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
That proves.
Boom.
Look.
This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
This proves she is innocent. Our friend, she's innocent. So Juliet will open the door for us and for the girl. So let's print the email. So we have proofs. Okay. Wait, take.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Dana is innocent. So let's show the proofs. Let's go. Run. Run, girl. Email.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
Yeah, she's a hoe. Catch me outside, how about that?
Catch me outside, how about that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't know if I said this right.
You are.
Sorry.
And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Still love me?
And
never.
My laundry. Thanks, Max.
You need to love her, isn't it?
Let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You seem
Oh, my gosh, he's gonna be awesome.
Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Thank you! Finally, I have the damn flash drive. Can I go in? Can I come in? Okay, thank you.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Let's just talk to her like, hi.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Whoa, yeah, true. I'm gonna say... Victoria is not nice because
Victoria
I hate that bitch.
Is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that
back
on a friend?
Just because
friend?
The club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart.
Why you are in it?
So Warren obviously
like Victoria's a bitch. How can you be friends with her? Like, what do you mean?
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max? Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
Oh, I think he likes us. He likes us! Where is the flash drive? Okay, let's take it.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What the hell? What voice was that? I don't get it. Anyway, oh. Let's see what's up. I don't... Oh. Bye? Why did he say bye? Oh my gosh. Run, girl. Hi, girl.
Fuck this shit.
That hurt.
What the hell?
Rewind.
What the hell just happened?
Alyssa,
let's warn her.
If you insist, Max.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Come on. Why are you being so mean? Let's speak to him.
Sir. I'm not doing any interviews.
Really? Are you calling me hipster? Go away. And we got the text. Victoria. Ha! What? I really don't care about you, girl. Because you are such a bitch, and I really don't care what you think.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
What the hell?
Leave me alone.
What? I'm gonna... Oh, what the hell is happening here?
Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Shut
up! Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
Yes, rapist?
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Okay, remember so, you ho! Security? Rapist?
Oh, Max, that's great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank
you. What's happening? This girl is so weird. Like, what the hell? What the hell is going on with her?
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Dickhead!
Mind my own business?
No, you're not going to rewind. Because he's a rapist, and we can't allow rapists. So, yeah, let's go and meet our boyfriend. Not boyfriend yet, but he will be. So let's see this beautiful scene. This game is so beautiful. I love this game. Like, I will be playing this game forever. Oh my gosh, he's a cutie. I can't believe it's so cute. Oh my god, isn't that...
that time. Can't stand
but
to see
why is she crying?
Let's speak with... Do that to me.
Hi, Juliet.
I think I need to speak with her.
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
You have a boyfriend, very stupid. I'm gonna say sorry, because that's how... Am I? Way.
Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that
yeah, true.
Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Victoria's a hoe.
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
A joke? Sorry? Please break up with him. Yeah, I'm gonna...
Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet him. He's our future boyfriend. But I hate to see her crying, even though I think she's a little, I don't know, dumb. Oh my god. I'm gonna flash drive him, give the flash drive, I mean.
Thanks.
Really? Why you didn't hug him? What the hell? I shipped them so hard.
Check
like
out
shit.
My new wheels.
Cool.
Amazing. Awesome. Look at the door.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go
oh my god, that's like a nap here. Oh my god.
You're in the wrong time, Wyatt.
I love this.
You okay?
It's Sorry. Been one strange fucking day.
Yeah, same. Yeah, same. Me all the time.
Of you on Facebook. Major
yeah, but I was bitch also. No worries, because
no
I have some.
I took a switch
you know.
Out of Victoria. I can't wait to share.
Oh,
yeah,
oh,
do it, girl.
It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
Yes.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So did you?
Yeah, she's a bitch.
Booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems.
Oh my god!
I consider myself.
I think.
A
oh my god.
Cultural pirate connoisseur.
Oh my god! I shipped them so hard.
Ha ha! Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Oh my gosh! No fucking way!
No way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
I love him. He's so cute.
Ouch, that sounds
I ship
awful
them.
The way you say it.
Oh my god, I love them. Faster pussycat kill kill.
No,
let's be
I was
funny.
Impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
You put your sensitive ass down.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should go down my car to an actual movie this week.
Oh my god, he's asking her. He's asking her on a date. I need to talk.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. He didn't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
Yeah, tell him everything.
This is between you and me, not social media.
Don't
I ship them so hard. Guys.
Go on.
He loves her. Look at the way he looks at her. Today.
I mean, life changed.
She's gonna tell him. Have you ever had a about the powers?
So real, it was like a movie.
Max Caulfield, right?
Who the hell is that guy? No.
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. Just tell me what you told the principal, now.
Holy crap.
Answer me, bitch.
Ah, what are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new.
I hate that guy. Years. Don't fucking kill her.
Scott's own this shithole.
Oh my god. Can our boyfriend please just help us?
Analyze me. I pay people for that.
Oh my gosh. Warren, take a step back.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Yes. Yeah. No.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me, whore. You bitch! I hate you, Hassle! What the hell?
Max? Chloe?
No way.
Who is she?
Again.
Go! Go! I got this!
Ah!
Get in, Max!
Get
no! Don't get in!
Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Hassle! Oh my god! Oh, it's Warren! The dickhead saved us.
Nathan Prescott is messed up.
What the hell just happened? Who are you?
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Who's Chloe?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Oh my god, they don't see each other for 5 years, will she?
At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Ooh, yeah, oh, looks like.
Thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today. Yes, it's been that kind of
yes. Day. So the day is completely crazy, isn't it? I have no idea. I don't know. I don't know.
I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. If he stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
He's our love, guys. Come on.
I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
Yeah, that's why you are so weird.
With the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're so smartass. That's why I'm here.
Please, girl.
Yep.
You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. Oh, teacher.
He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oh my god. Give me a break. Okay, I'm gonna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on me when I left.
How do you know?
Sorry.
You weren't even here.
I didn't order my
I'm so sorry.
Fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
But you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, guys.
Oh, I'm so sorry about Chloe. Sorry. We didn't mean that. Why? She didn't text her. Like, that's so mean. She's really cute. Isn't she, like, a best friend, an old best friend, and the camera.
Man, are you sure?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes, except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage.
Nerd alert, me.
Welcome home, Max.
Oh, I think I'm gonna finish this part here. I think this is the perfect way to finish this. But I would like to save this game. I don't know how to save this. So yeah. I love this game. I want to finish this part here. Because I think I'm going to continue, but I don't want to make this part too long, and I think it's going to be long.
Don't be shy. The house still looks nice.
Home shit.
Yeah. Home shit home. I love it. Okay, so this just save is just saving. And I think we're going to finish up this part here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This game is insane. So tell me down below if you would like to watch more parts of this. And yeah, I love Life is Strange. What about you? Yeah, let me know. Give me a big thumbs up if you like this video. And subscribe for more videos. And yeah, I'll be continuing this series.
My room looks so different than the last time you saw it.
Oh my god, I can't speak when they're speaking. Come on, guys.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear to make sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Okay.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay, guys, if you want to see how this continues, please subscribe to my channel, okay? So, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you have a wonderful day. And yeah, mwah! Bye!